So I'm out here trying to get my bushcrafting thing going, get my little stealth camp going, right? So let me show you real quick. I chopped down that tree right there, chopped down that branch right there, right? Chopped off a couple of twigs there so this space could be open so I could fish all of that right there, right? And then over here, if you see right here, I've been stacking stones. I'm gonna come back with a shovel. I'm gonna clear all of this spot right here. Maybe build like a, I'm thinking right now like an A-rig, but it might get bigger than that if I dig nice and deep in there. And maybe set up a nice little wall, some flooring, right? A nice little wall here in case the river comes up, right? And then you see that trail right there? That trail that goes up right there, comes right up through here, goes up right there. I'm gonna cover that up. So that's where we at, right? We out here. I'm tired. I'm really tired. Been gathering boulders. I'm gonna be showing y'all little videos of me gathering boulders and getting all of the stuff, gathering the wood for the walls and the roofing and all of that. I'm gonna tarp it up, maybe put a couple of things so I could start a little fire and maybe make some stuff for y'all, you know, catch a cook or something, right? You never know. But this is day. Sourcing wood, guys. Trying to find the best wood that I can, but it's not so easy. It's not that easy, bro. And I'm trying to get stuff that's already on the ground, but it's not that easy, bro. So stay tuned. I got something for y'all. Deuces. Make it nice. Got a lot of work to do, guys. You see how I laid down the stones? So I'm gonna do a whole half like that. All stone, 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 stone. All through there. And then look at the woods I got for the beams. I got four. I gotta get like four more. I think it was eight that I counted for the build. I know where there's two more. That'll be six. Which I should go get that now.
All day. Check it out. My view. Nice, right? It's nice.
So, I built the wall thing. I see I gathered some stones there. I don't know where I'm gonna go with that yet. But I wanna start building the A-rig. Put the A-rig down, right? And then maybe get a fire going so that we could get some soup going.
I'm kind of hungry. Right? Let's see where we at here.
So we're gonna use. So from about there to here, we're talking about almost 11 feet. Maybe 11 to 11 and a half from here to there. From here to there, taking about 7 feet. Talking about 7 feet.
Yo, check it out. Can y'all see it? Look at the frame. That's the frame right there. Nice little A-frame right there. See that? Yeah, buddy. Now I just gotta secure that to that. And we'll be alright. Then I just set up the tarp. Set up the tarp, and then we're in business. Let's see how that fits. Let's see how that works, right?
I got this twine from my basement, and I would have thought, right? I would have thought.
I gotta turn y'all just a little slight to the right.
I would have thought, right, that since it was in my basement, I thought it was like mad old.
took me mad tries just to get it to fit. There's some good flying right there, bro.
Show you what it looks like. Yeah. Nice, right? Look at that. We in the building. We in the building, baby.
little oven. My little oven. I think I paid like a little camping stove. Not too big. Nothing crazy. And I think I only paid like $10 for it or something like that. So we have 2 classes of tinder. Yeah. I got some quick start, some go fire, ignite. You just light it. Pop. Throw it in there and light it. Which I think that's what I'm gonna use. I think that's what I'm gonna use. So I'm going with the matches. Really quick. Nice, right? Ooh, so hot. So we're gonna get to this unboxing soon. As soon as I finish this.
Alright, Basque Conquistador. What do we got here? The January Monster Bass box. You know, theme box. Of Lunker Hunt.
right? Let's just check it out. Let's see what we got in here. Okay, we got a little booklet featuring Lunker Hunt. Different series boxes. Explaining the reckless approach. Depth and location. A lot of information in here for you guys. Alright. So, first up, we got the Lunker Hunt Swim Bento. Check that out. Alright. Second, we got the Lunker Hunt Battle Beetle. Nice. Third, we got Lunker Hunt Reactor Lipless Crankbait in that coral color. Yep. Then we got the Lunker Hunt Crush. Yep, popper. Check that out. We in the building. We got the Lunker Hunt Finesse Frog. We got the Lunker Hunt Finesse Craw. Nice. In that green pumpkin color. And then finally we got the Lunker Hunt Reckless Roach. Alright. And we got a Lunker.
Got a couple of things for you guys. I got a couple of things for you guys, and you guys really need to come and check out the channel. Like, share, and subscribe, right? Because it don't hurt. But I got some videos for you guys. And I got some unboxings. And I got some new guests. And we're going to be doing it big for 2023. So, Bass Conquistador.